Right now, we have a bad crash on I-4 westbound that has all westbound lanes blocked as you head into Polk County. I'm Michelle Wargo, and I'll have more on that coming up.
And we have more clouds in Central Florida this morning than we did yesterday, and therefore some warmer temperatures.